made some music, got invited to go places I had never been, you know, did the BT cypher, and you know, a lot of people was introduced to my music from that, and I found myself in this other world. I'm at Grammy Awards and Billboard Awards and all this stuff, and I'm behind the scenes and backstage, and I'm hanging out with these people, these incredibly, you know, what we would call massive celebrities, right? But the more I'm around and the more I hang around and the more I get to know them, the more I realize they're just people. They're just people like you and me, just people, right? Put their leg pants on one leg at a time, just like you and I. Just people. Matter of fact, if you get close enough to them, their breath stinks just like yours does. Right? Everybody need Tic Tacs. So you realize, man, these are just people, but they're people who other people esteem so high that they're looked upon as otherworldly. They're looked upon as what we would call celebrities, man. Let you back. Looked upon as celebrities. And celebrities, you know, can tend to believe their own press clippings a little too much and get so caught up in themselves that they don't see themselves as just people anymore. Right? You get so wrapped up in the you forget. Right? Like, the world does not really revolve around you like you think it does. And I always thought to myself, man, you know, God help me, God forbid I ever end up the type of person that just can't see the forest for the trees because I'm so wrapped up in me. So one of the things that I had to challenge myself on is to just pray for humility, man. It's just like, I want to be pursue humility. Because humility, you don't just wake up humble. Well, I don't know about you. I don't know anybody just like, oh man, I'm feeling humble today. I might let people just cut me off in traffic. I don't even care. It's one of those days, right? Like, you gotta pursue it. You gotta, like, chase after humility, you know? And I wanted to be that kind of person because I wanted to be reminded that I'm supposed to be like the moon. The moon shines bright, it's beautiful, it glows, but the moon don't have any real light of its own. It only reflects the light of the sun. So I wanna remember where my light comes from. It ain't my light. I'm just here reflecting the light of the sun. This ain't my movie. This guy's movie. I'ma play my role and play the background, man. That was real pretty what you did on the keys, man. But we gotta toughen it up a little bit after that. I got another throwback on deck. Can we do something just tougher? Can we throw something in the mix that's just a little more grimy, a little gritty? Go! There we go!